Watch CTL, ladies and gentlemen. And, yeah, welcome back. I am back to Helms, and, yeah, we got this match. Carnage versus Brandon Thomas. Yeah, champion versus champion. World Man champion versus, United States champion. Yet, Brandon Thomas is going to defend his, U.S. title against Crazy Mexican, Ruga Bertica, and Jason Voorhees. Carnage. He's successful on the title defense against, against Michael Hyman, Ringmaster, and James Rahal Thorne at Freedom of Violence in a Dear Boy Hardcore Rules match. Yeah. Right. Who's Brandon Thomas? Where was I? Yeah, Carnage pinned Michael Hyman, and Michael Hyman, as I'm saying, he's gonna bring a friend here tonight, which I don't know what the fuck is going on, and here's Brandon Thomas, our US champion. This might be the last ACW show before Global Warning 2. This is only on CAW Main Street, and you're too late to join. But yeah. Swung on, it's the knick-knack, paddy-whack, steel ratty, Cadillac, family up the street, made my homies put the baggies back, still stacking black, still action-packed, and no, I keep it flipping like acrobat. Here we go, Brandon Thomas versus, God damn, he's fucking tall. Right, this fight, you know, Carnage doesn't like Brandon Thomas. Is it because he's black? Seriously? If it's that, then that's fucking gay. I'm sorry, that is fucking stupid. I don't know. But he doesn't like Brandon Thomas or Craig Silverback Johnson. I don't know. I think it's because of how they dress, which I'm pretty sure it's that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's that. And then... Ow! Oh, and nice takedown. Nice, corkscrew. That's all. Brandon Thomas. He's going with the punches, and yeah. Going for the cover. What? No! No cookie. Knee strike. Hard kick to the face. Chuck Norris sucks! Midsection? You know the jokes are actually funny. Chuck Norris jokes are actually funny. But yeah. I don't know! 450 splash! Run! Go! That punch to the face. Punch. Stop. Stomp. Over to the midsection. Neck breaker drop. Oh, and then... Failed to get that drop kick. A punch. Carnage. Proves everyone why he is the World Man Champion and the knee strike. Oh, what the hell is he gonna do? Oh! Fucking A! Carnage is just... an elbow to the midsection, and we don't know who Carnage is going to defend his World Mayhem title against at WrestleFest 6, and knee strike. What is Carnage going to do? Carnage. Oh, a nice move. Nice plancha. He's getting on my announcer's table. Okay. But do not get that near close to... Oh, fuck. Get to the midsection. Whoa. Whoa. Don't kick to the face. Kick. Inverted DDT into a backbreaker. Oh, an elbow drop by Carnage. What's Carnage gonna do? Now we're working on the leg. Carnage. Red Irish whip. First stop and failed. Kick. Irish whip. Out of snap power slam. What's he gonna do? Going for that figure four leg lock. Rushing away with that figure four leg lock. And a split leg and moonsault. One! No! Nope. Carnage now. Parts of the face. Going away with a punch to the face and Carnage getting pumped up. Going for an elbow drop with fail. Keeps the midsection. Punch to the face. Up a touchdown move. Knee strike. Grand Thomas took the punches, kick to the midsection, Irish whip. And we went inverted DDT. Kick to the back of the leg. Block. Wait a minute, what is he gonna do? Wait a minute. On another split leg and moonsault. Wait a minute. Oh shit. He definitely must have got Carnage's number. Hot liner drop! With the hot liner drop, what the hell is he doing? What the fuck? Well fine. Bulldog. Wait a minute. Wait. Straight. Wait. That 450 splash. I'm sorry. They stare at ACL, but no. That's not it. And here comes another Atlanta drop. Ooh. But he's feeling the effects. Punch, but Carnage. Oh, Carnage, I think he's pissed off. Wait a minute. Oh, dark side effect! Carnage going for the cover! One, two, three, it's over. Carnage is your winner. Oh yeah. Carnage is your winner. He beat the United States champion in the non-title champion versus champion match. So yeah. What the fuck? Oh no, don't tell me. Do not tell me. Top out Hyman. Oh shit, it's top out Hyman. It's top out Hyman. Holy fuck, we know what that is. Movement is coming to ACW. That is true. What the? Oh my god, wait a minute, that's the Osano's music! That's the Osano's music, but what the fuck is he? What the fuck is the Osano? What the fuck? Oh fuck! Holy shit! fucking Carnage! I was gonna say Brandon Thomas, what the fuck? And Hyman now just running his way to the ring and Suicidal now just... Oh, this is ridiculous. Playing smart. I mean, as much as I hate to admit it, that was kind of playing smart, but that is a cowardly move by the movements. This is definitely not good. Oh, come on, man. This is ridiculous. Two on assault. What is he gonna do now? And a punch to the face and what? Alright. Ah!
Rope break.
What the fuck? What the fuck? These guys are just... And now, Russ's legs even just... Carter taking a 2-on-1 beatdown and a... Oh god, no. Oh my god, oh shit. Oh, that Vertebra Breaker, or that Kudo Driver nonetheless. Hyman is... What is he gonna do now? Oh, that spinning neck breaker, wait. Wait a minute. Carter's an executioner. Carnage and Executioner are, I think they're coming out of the ring. I'm sorry, not Carnage and Executioner. Chaos and Executioner are now running their way back to the ring. See, the movement is just being a little bitches right now. The movement are just being a little bitches, and we all move. The movement is now in ACW Anesthesia. They made a huge mistake targeting Era of Death. A huge fucking mistake. Ladies and gentlemen, that's all the time we have for ACW Anesthesia number 33. I am Baxter Helm. We will see you next time. Take care. Good night. And leave feedback, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, man. Take care tonight, everybody, and leave feedback. I'm Baxter Helm.